Sad part about making art is sometimes you make something so tasty looking that you want to eat it, but you can't.